On Friday morning, wet road conditions caused a traffic jam in Lynette as authorities diverted motorists.
Just in front of the Huguley Industrial Park where we are being told this morning there was an accident involving a vehicle along with two transfer trucks.
What we are focusing on is we have a carrier contractor out here that's doing some mitigating the flow of what little bit of diesel fuel is left.
Right.
And they're putting out some filter booms and they're working with the landowner.
By 3 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time, the roads were cleaned up and safe traveling for motorists.
Reporting from Cuba, this is Gator 2K.